17-year-old Jake Kiley of Plymouth is a quarterback and defensive back for the New Hampton School. He's currently preparing for his senior season with the Huskies, but probably has Nittany Lions on his mind as well. Last week, Jake was offered a scholarship to play at Penn State in 2012.
Walking around campus, I was just thinking to myself, you know, all the history that's been through the program and Coach Paterno, you know, just the pride and tradition the integrity of the program has. That's just something I really look forward to playing for.
As a junior for the Huskies, Jake scored 24 total touchdowns, 14 on the ground with 10 passing scores, and was named the Evergreen League's Player of the Year. Recruited by Penn State as an athlete, Jake says he prefers defense.
Defense, you get to hit more. It's nice.
The 6'2", 170-pound senior-to-be was recruited by schools like BC, Duke, and Virginia, but says after a visit to Pennsylvania, he was hooked.
We ended up taking a recruiting visit down there, an unofficial visit, and we ended up watching Penn State, Michigan State, and the game was crazy. I mean, just the fans, the atmosphere.
Jake has led New Hampton to two New England championship games and hopes for one more shot before leaving New Hampshire. Good luck to Jake Kiley, this week's Hometown Hero.